everybody. David Bates here once again from Transformation Medical. Today we're going to take a short period of time and talk about learning and the healthcare ethics to stand with the procedure to practice. In previous videos, we talked about what learning was, what a process was. The process is a bunch of interrelated work times to create a learning result. What we're going to talk about today is the same day procedure. What it actually is and what it is to do, realizing the translation of the universal program. Typically, in some of the country, typically what I find in the same day procedure programs is the following. Patient walks in, they check in with somebody at a desk, and if they're going to see the behavior inside. Patient waits for a while. Once they're ready for that patient will just walk in the pre-op area, just laid down. When there's down one, he's in the back, they lay down in the stretcher, and then the nurse comes in and does some administrative things, submit them into the facility, and excuse your things, and this is what they need to do. And the OR is available, the patient's not really in the OR, and that patient's transferred from that stretcher to the OR. The procedure's done, once the procedure's completed, that patient's now transferred from the OR table, once the patient gets their wrist back, then that patient's put in the seated position into the recliner. And then once the patient's ready to go, they put them in the exit and they give them the thing I want to point out here is in this scenario, which is 95% of healthcare facilities that I've been in, there's five chances, five opportunities for them. Five opportunities for patient care. But more importantly, in addition to that, there's five pieces of equipment to clean, maintain, to play on, to have spare parts for, those types of things. So there's a soft cost that we need to realize when we look at our overall process, try to eliminate waste as much as possible. With the Transformation Medical Universal Care Platform, we're able to significantly reduced waste in the process, and that waste is transferring patients from the room to the hospital. If we're going to eliminate patient transfers, we can eliminate back injuries, we can eliminate potential patient fall risks, and then work with back pains as well. So here's a scenario, same procedure, but if I remove some pieces of equipment, and insert the Transformation Medical Universal Care Platform, we see here the patient comes in, they go right into the pre-op area, and it's seated in a very nice, comfortable, and panel-type device. Still, we do the questions, we admit them, and it's used as their patterns. We wheel them into the OR room, every wheel in the back is a button, and then it's not in a position, we have a button, push that in the special position. We still do that transfer on the OR table. Once the procedure is done, now we transfer that patient back around to the Transformation Medical Universal Care Platform. And that patient stays on the device through phase one, phase two recovery. There's a button, the device goes from the circuit to through the panel position, and then in between. Once that patient's ready to be discharged, I put them on the wheelchair, and then the wheelchair can be recorded. In this scenario, there's three transfers. So less opportunities for back injuries, less opportunities for patient falls. Three pieces of equipment to clean instead of five. So less pieces of equipment to clean, maintain, wash, and spare parts for. There's also another thing, because the Transformation Medical Universal Care Platform can also be used for some procedures as well. And in those cases, it's a very simple process. The patient comes in, sits in the device, they're on that device the entire time until they're ready to be discharged. They move from that device to the wheelchair after the procedure. In this scenario, there's only one transfer, so one opportunity for back injury, one opportunity for patient care. And now there's only two pieces of equipment to clean, maintain, clean, and clean. Here's an example of a patient bay with the old process in place. You can see the wheelchair, you can see the recliner, and you can see the cart. Here's that same patient bay with the Transformation Medical Universal Care Platform. Hopefully, I was able to show you very simple things in what we do. Practice of faith. Eliminate the need to have multiple pieces of equipment. Eliminate significant pace of fall risks. Eliminate factors of risks. Just by the way, we need to take some pieces of equipment. Again, my name is David Baker. If you have any questions whatsoever related to this video or video, any of the other videos you have created, or just see right now, my email address, my LinkedIn profile, and that's my phone. If you have any questions whatsoever, please feel free to give me a call, but you're not going to get any questions you can answer. Thank you very much, and have a great day.